Isabelle.
Oh no, sit down, sit down. Hi everybody. I don't know where I'm looking.
Hey.
All right, I guess I need to keep it this way. Sorry, we're having some technical difficulties. How are you? I'm here with my friend Isabelle, Isabelle Louis XVI. And she is going to, we were just talking, we were at Silver Retreat, and she's a cross-line sister to all of us. She is, I'm trying to think of the genealogy, Stephanie Moram. She's in Stephanie Moram's like, she's amazing. She's a mom of twins, 6 years old. They're gonna be six in October. She's a naturopath. She is a wealth of information. I love her. Every time I spend time with Isabelle, I just learn so much and she cracks me up. Hi everybody, we're doing two Facebook lives.
We're doing dueling.
Rhonda's taping this.
In both groups.
It's wild. So,
multitasking.
So we were just having a conversation over lunch about Sulfurzyme. And Sulfurzyme is a supplement that Young Living sells that is one of those supplements that I didn't realize I needed until I started taking it, and then I can't stop taking it. It is powerful. And because Isabelle is a naturopath, I want her to share her perspective on it because she gave us so much great information during lunch that like we all need to hear. So Isabelle is from Canada. So there's some
Montreal.
So there's some different regulations. I don't know, like I'm hoping she's going to be USA compliant, right? We can talk about
Well, I'm not going to talk about Sulfurzyme specifically. I'm going to talk about what's in Sulfurzyme and why you need it. So this
okay,
is compliant.
Perfect.
See?
It is totally
right,
compliant.
Right. That's totally compliant.
We're hyper vigilant about compliance. Okay. So Isabelle, take it away. Tell us why we need Sulfurzyme in our lives, please.
Hi everybody. So Sulfurzyme is actually made of MSM, which is methyl sulfonate sulfate, sulfane. Anyway, the word is not important. It's MSM, and it's also made with wolfberry powder. So what is MSM and why do we need it? So I'm going to tell you a story. So this way you'll be able to remember a little bit more about that story. And I read that story in that book. So I want to show it to you.
Here. Can you see that?
Yeah.
MSM, the natural solution for pain.
Okay, so this is a book that I ordered from Amazon. There was lots of information in it. I think it's really interesting. It was written by a doctor who used to treat fibromyalgia and any kind of like pain, people with lots of pain.
Chronic pain.
And there's a supplement that he used. I don't remember the name of it, but most people get out of it after a while because it leaves a funny taste in your mouth and it has a bad smell. So people don't stay compliant or they don't follow their regimen for a long time because of that reason. So he started to use MSM,
ooh,
which is
network connection low.
Which is like pretty.
We're gonna move. Let's move. We're gonna take this somewhere where we have a better internet connection. Sorry. This is. Oh, here
better.
We go. All right, this is better.
So,
okay.
he switched to the MSM by itself, and he saw amazing result for anything that was like pain related. And I'm gonna explain you why in a second. Gary, when he used the MSM, one of the thing we see, because you can take as much MSM as you want, it's not going to be a problematic. They've never seen overdose or any kind of like secondary effect out of that. But you might get them demineralized. So that's why you put the wolfberry powder in it to really make this so you could take it forever and ever and ever and never having to get out of it. So what is MSM? MSM is sulfur. It's nutritional sulfur. So it has nothing to do with like the artificial sulfur that you might be allergic to, mm-hmm. if that's the case. This is something that your body needs. This is something that your body is made of. This is actually something that every single cell of your body is made of. The first molecule that your body used to create any kind of amino acid or protein is called sulfur. Out of sulfur, it's gonna make cysteine, methionine, sorry for my accent.
Isn't it the best?
Yeah, it's the best. I love it.
So it's amino acid, and amino acid are kind of like the pearl to create a pearl necklace, and the pearl necklace will actually be your protein. So basically, when you're taking Sulfurzyme, you're giving it the building block for your body to do its job, to be able to build and repair and detox and do whatever it needs. Because detoxification, which is glutathione, which is the most important mechanism of detoxification of your body needs cysteine, and cysteine needs methionine, and methionine needs sulfur. So you see where I'm going with that? Mm-hmm. So it's important to have enough sulfur in your body, so when your body needs it, it has enough to take. If it doesn't have enough sulfur in your body, it's gonna pick it up somewhere, and usually it's gonna go in the hair. Hair is gonna be one of the first places where you're gonna lose sulfur, so your hair is gonna be more fragile, you're gonna break up more, they're gonna start thinning, etc. But also people who have lots of chronic pain creates inflammation. Inflammation creates all of those toxins in your body that you need to evacuate. And in order to evacuate them, you need glutathione. So you see where it all goes? So Sulfurzyme is amazing.
Wow.
I personally take between 4 and 6 Sulfurzyme per day. In some period of time, I can go up to like 10, even 12 Sulfurzyme per day. It's possible that you're starting to feel bloated or not good at first. You lower a little bit, and then you can increase again later. You want to maintain it, because when you start feeling those detox feeling symptoms, that means it works. So don't give up. Just go through it. Drink lots of water. And try Sulfurzyme if you have not tried it yet.
Yes.
Do you prefer the capsules or the powder, or is there difference?
Read my mind.
I don't have the powder
Canada. Oh, you don't have it in Canada.
Yeah, okay.
But
I
would,
everything we
I would say capsule.
Okay.
Because it's easier. You just have to take the capsule.
Right. And my understanding with the capsule versus the powder is it's the same exact thing, it's just a capsule. So for those that... It's literally some people pull apart the capsule and put it in water and drink it. Sulfurzyme powder has a little bit of stevia in it, so it's sweeter. So I like to do with my Sulfurzyme, I buy the powder when it's in stock. It's out of stock right now. I will put 2 ounces of Ningxia Red in my empty Ningxia Red bottle. I learned this from her.
That's what I was going to say.
Red drink. Yeah. 2 ounces of Ningxia Red in an empty Ningxia Red bottle. 1/2 teaspoon of Sulfurzyme
or a capsule,
and then 3 drops of the lime, because
probiotics
that has
the powder,
bioflavonoid.
Yes, that's what she said.
Bioflavonoid,
and then drink that, and then add water, because we need to hydrate, and that helps to support the detoxification process.
Yeah.
So
for your information, also just a little scoop there. I had a brown lab that I lost this year in May. But she had a beautiful life. She lived for 14 years. She was like a wonderful dog. But she's a lab, and she used to jump, and their hips are their biggest issue.
Yes.
And I used to give her Sulfurzyme every single day in her meal. Because it's good for us, it's good for our animals.
Right. Definitely.
Right.
Definitely. So that's a testimony to the joint. And I've also heard anecdotally people who have joint and muscle support needs, Sulfurzyme is amazing for.
Absolutely.
So Rhonda is right here.
Yeah.
She's taping her team. Hi to that. Yeah,
we're multitasking.
Yeah, I'm videoing them.
But wait, there's more. So those that exercise, that are working out, it also helps to aid in the muscle recovery process as well. So there's so many reasons that you need Sulfurzyme. And it's also one of the key nutrients that I think everybody is deficient in, and we just don't realize it. We're all walking around with deficiencies in sulfur.
We're deficient
that we don't realize.
And we're deficient in like sulfur, we're deficient in vitamins, we're deficient in minerals, and that's what creates all this problems we get after that.
It's chronic issues. And also, if you like hair, it is amazing for hair growth. It really contributes to stronger, healthier, longer hair.
Shinier.
Nails, shinier, like healthy hair.
Long, beautiful hair.
Yes,
glowing.
If you like that song, then you'd love that. So definitely, if you haven't tried Sulfurzyme, add it to your next Essential Rewards order, because it's amazing.
Absolutely.
Anything else to close this out? Because now we're heading back into the training to get 3 more hours of amazing training.
Are we doing the good girl?
I don't know. I don't know what we're doing.
Okay.
You have to follow Rhonda and I.
Okay. Isabelle makes us do crazy things.
Yeah.
Good girl. Swing.
So much fun. All right. Have a great day, guys.
And bye, everybody.
Questions, just comment. And I've added Isabelle to our group. So if we need to ask her what she's you know, any specific questions about Sulfurzyme, she can answer them for us. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
I appreciate it. And I hope someday you get to meet her because she's amazing. All right, bye guys.